Hello everyone. Today I will explain the topic generic levels and if it is really as bad as people say. First off, you need to know what generic levels are. Generic levels often do not take a lot of time. I do not say that is the case at every level, but it often occurs that this happens. Genericness in geometry dash means that a lot of this particular kind of style is recreated by other creators. It is not original and often fixates on the same kind of design. Most people think that generic levels are glow levels with oversaturated colors. This is not true, because every style could be generic like modernistic design. But let's talk about the fact that it is a bad thing. You can do a lot of things with the editor, so calling a level a generic level is complicated. There are lots of variations to do with your level, and often people who start building look at other creators their styles. Sometimes they are overused and are copied by everyone but with a different type of detail in it, so it looks a bit different from the rest of the levels. I think it is fine for creators like these starting creators to use this kind of style as a teaching process in building levels, although it keeps getting used. It is not really a problem for me to see those kind of creators getting their first CP with a level that does not stand out or looks specifically good. They will improve anyways and hopefully develop their own style, which of course is pretty hard to do and takes time. So my conclusion is that for starting creators it is no problem at all. The problem where it starts is when creators keep creating this kind of style. They do not see the problem themselves. Most of those people are CP grinders, and are pretty lazy to try something new and develop their own style. They will help the community by having their own style, like Knots for example. He creates perfectly balanced levels which are original in every way. When a person keeps creating those monotone levels, people will not learn something from it. They cannot experience something that they have already seen dozens of times. The problem is, in my perspective, that the community will not improve, or at least at a very slow pace, if this keeps occurring. Starting creators will just keep building those generic called levels, and people will get bored from them. They also take not too much effort to make, so the lazier people who keep building them will leave a bad influence and expression to the community, which is not a great thing. My conclusion is that it is not specifically bad, but should be avoided by starting creators. They should try looking at other styles and try recreating them, which develops their own new style. The community will be better, I think, just like the creating experience. I hope you learned something and enjoyed. Bye.